Achieving and maintaining laboratory accreditation is a vital part of providing high-quality patient care. CAP's 10-step approach ensures you're not only inspection ready, but also on the path to laboratory excellence. We connect you with experts in laboratory accreditation and provide the tools and guidance you need every step along the way. The first step is to fill out and submit the request for application form at cap.org. Instructions for getting started and links to other resources are sent by email in the CAP Accreditation Welcome Kit. Be sure to schedule an onboarding call with CAP staff who will guide you through the next steps. You have 3 months to complete the accreditation application. You'll see the due date on the organization profile homepage. Custom checklists are generated for your inspection based on the data in your application. Review your customized checklist to ensure you have all the appropriate policies and procedures in place prior to your inspection. We also have a brief learning course that will help you understand specific requirements related to common deficiencies found on first-time inspections. The inspection team leader's name and organization is mailed to your laboratory. The inspection team leader will contact your laboratory director to set the inspection date. Continue your preparation for the initial on-site inspection, which will take place within 6 months after the submission of your online application. When inspection day arrives, the inspection team will be using the same customized checklist that you received, so there should be no surprises. When the inspection is complete, you will receive a copy of the inspector's report. You have 30 calendar days from the inspection date to respond to deficiencies. We will review your responses, and a technical specialist may email you requesting additional documentation, if needed, to complete the review. You can anticipate an accreditation decision within 75 days of your inspection date. Look for your certificate of accreditation to arrive by mail to the attention of the laboratory director. You will receive materials for conducting a self-inspection on your first anniversary date. If your test menu changes, be sure to enroll in or discontinue the appropriate proficiency testing products by contacting the CAP Customer Contact Center or accessing our online store. 7 months before your 2-year anniversary date, complete your online reapplication and continue the process from step 3. The CAP's accreditation programs are unlike any other. They provide an engaging, dynamic, collaborative process that fosters an environment of continuous improvement. For more information about the CAP accreditation programs, visit cap.org.